Okay, where do I start? We have a lot here. I think I'll open this last tiny thin day. Okay, I'll open it last. Where do we start? Let's start with Taiso. Here we go. Packing stuff. And then I was at the gardening section in Daiso, and then I was sending this to Wen. These are for Wen. Shearing, you call it shearing, gardening scissors. Gardening scissors, pink and green, for her plants. This is for me, and this plastic pot is for me. I'm gonna try to plant something. Okay, so that's it. I don't have much from Daiso. That was about it. Next is, let's see how I go about doing some planting. Next up is this thingy, Bath and Body Works. Okay, so I have some tiny stuff here because I just want to try them out first before I get the big ones. Body lotion in rose. This is another body lotion, hyaluronic acid body cream. That's that. And then another big one of this because I ran out of the travel sizes. So this is shower gel, forever red. It smells like cherries and vanilla. It smells so good. And then I got a tiny Into the Night. This smells so nice. Yeah, it's a shower gel as well. It's relaxing. And then I got this, ta-da, limited edition Singapore candle. So they have Panama, Mexico, Dubai, Thailand, Australia, and then this. It smells like flowers. I think I picked this up and there was only two of these, so I decided to pick it up. And then I have candle stand. Okay, so that's it. That's that. Nothing much. Nothing left. Nothing left from Bath and Body Works. Okay, so what's this? Hang on. Next is something from Pedro. This is just a bag because I decided to wear the items from Pedro. It's just one item. It's a pair of veggies sling. Yeah, the sling bags. Just a gray basic wedgies. These are on sale, so I pick it up. That's it. And these are so light, very light. Okay, we're moving on to clothes. Let's start off with Mango. I bought a hanger here so you can see the design because I can show it to you. First is this top. Puff sleeve top, white puff sleeve, square neck, tie back. That's that. Next is a long sleeve cotton material, just like this. It's very simple, basic Mango top. This is in small, and I decided to pick up the same style in large and the same style white collar in small. So I am waiting for the large this. I'm gonna pick it up tomorrow at the store because they ran out of size for my large white. Yeah, they're all the same, just different sizes. So that's that for Mango. And then we have Zara. I could have a lot from Zara, but I have these. These are on sale. $29. Blazer. Look at that. And I didn't realize they would put it on sale. That black with tiny polka dots. Oh, this is Like the regular price of this are $80, or sometimes it's more. But I'm so happy I found it. And then I got another one, another blazer. Similar style in tan color. $29 for both. So yep, size 34. Ah, so good. So these are, it has tiny little dots, black dots. Yep, so I love that. And then the last one is this dress. It has a rouge style and it's long sleeve. Jeez, okay. Hang on. It didn't work. Okay, so it should be like this. Ta-da! Okay, we're down to the last two small bags. We're gonna start with Miss Fendi right here. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna open Miss Fendi. Oh, there's something right here. What is this? This one. It's a cute one. Oh, it's a bookmark. That's cute. Love that. Okay. Come on. Let me pause. I'm cooking rice right now at this time. What's the time now? 11, almost midnight, and it's cooked. Okay, so where was I? Yep, this got the receipt. I'm not gonna really go through that. Let's just pick into that. Yep, that's that. Here's the box. It's Fendi. Okay, Fendi. Okay, so it's sealed. Really giving a hard time, huh? We need a little miss thing. Ooh, one. That's that. I only have one item from Fendi. Okay. Ooh, cute. Then. Another paper stuff with a sticker thing. Ooh, it's right here. It's right here, girl. I bought the limited edition. F is Fendi. Earring. And, okay, how do I wear this? I think I have to wear it like this. I can wear it like this. Like one piece or two piece at each ear, so it's just like this, like that, like this. Bam 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 bam. Okay, so that's that. Let's put it away. Next is Louis Dior. With a receipt. Hey Dior. Hey there. This is also tiny, so we're just gonna open her. Ooh, little tiny one. This was just released last week, and I called them up and asked them to give it to me. We got a tiny, hey, focus. Little sticker right there. Ooh, the detail, look at that. Open, open, here she is. Yep, there she is. Okay, a pair of earrings. Again, oh cool, it has two slots, like, for each one. So, look at that, look at the detail. It's got one slot here and one slot there, so they won't rub at each other. But it's just basically hoop earrings that says CD. Okay, it's like this. Just like that. Okay. Let me pick it up. Do not fall. There you go. Let me wear it. Okay, say goodbye to Miss Chanel right here. by Chanel. Let's try Miss Dior. Come on. Oh, it's tight. Ooh, it's tight. It has a bit of weight, but it's not as heavy. Not too heavy, considering it's a thick material, and I can't find my... Okay, that. Slowly. Shit, can't see. Hope it's going in properly. Can you see? Like that. It just looks like this. There. Yeah, it's not heavy at all. I love it. It's so cute. Alright. Secured. Yep. So it looks like that. I'm into hoops right now. Remember my Versace? It's also hoop. But I have not worn it yet because of the virus. I can't go out. Okay, so I'm happy with this. Okay, let's give it a whirl. A little bit of a whirl.